Hello everyone. It is very great to meet you all today as the English Education Department, Faculty of Languages and Arts, Universitas Negeri Manado is going to present the award for the achievers in the odd semester academic year 2020-2021. As the head of English Education Department, together with the secretary and the head of English Language and Literature Study Program, we are very glad to see the achievement of our students in the past semester. And of course, we would like to announce students who have obtained highest GPA for the odd semester that has just passed, academic year 2020-2021. So those who obtain top 5 GPA, and the secretary, Dr. Anda Sanarita Tresnawati Oli Emhu, will be reading the names of these students from the first, the third, the fifth, and the seventh semester. And for the top student from each semester, we will be giving voucher and certificate as a token of appreciation. And for the rest, the certificate online will be ready in our website, pbinggris.unima.ac.id. Now I'm giving the chance first to the Secretary of English Education Department to read the names of the students who obtained the highest GPA, and then will be followed by the head of English Language and Literature Study Program.
Okay, thank you, Kajur. Now I'm going to announce the top highest GPA for odd semester academic year 2020-2021. Okay, for first semester, Franny Jacob Sumampo, Marcela Panto, Deborah Magdalena Della Kabulusan, Febri Nancy Lena, Gloria Pinkan Igir, Teresa Tumboy Bella, Braveli Sefanya Sylvester Rorin Tulus, Fabiola Betania Omega Caro, Angeli Christia Sumendap, Christine Febianti Igra Tubut, Nur Hikma Kokalo, Silvana Maria Nelwan, and Aryan Blessing Komali. You heard that there are 13 names, but later Ibu Kajur will explain it. For the third semester, Ichiko Esther Kaiset Wenas, Kristianti Adelheid Borang, Anastasia Yesika Mamuaya, Angelita Aditya Sumenge, Christopher Suwono Mamahani, Novena Margareta Marjen Saronsong, Orfa Elizabeth Raprap, Gus Dian Tampubolon, Andreas Natailo Wono, Cindy Vanessa Kalaudi. 10 students for the top highest. And then for the fifth semester, Vincentia Esther Gusti Boru Tambunan, Sinyen Habeahan, Michelle Nwage, Suita Wulan Kumaat, El Garcia Firenze Manus, Lucky Johannes Stefanus Singal, Marcela Damima, Gabriela Supin, Aditya Brian Maramis, Tiara Nadila Kambe. And for the seventh semester, Samuel Frederick Lasuk, Devilito Prasetyo Tatipang, Julio Juniper Tadete, Ignatius Mario Binioli, Revi Sore, Nurul Hikmah, Helia Mokoginta, Tesalonika Turang, Idewa Ayu Ketut Mariantini, and Yofri Karyasi. That's for the top highest GPA. Thank you.
Thank you, Bu Sekjur. Now I'm going to present the certificate and the token of appreciation in the form of voucher for the top one from each semester. The reason for providing this is actually to motivate you guys so you can work harder, study more, and gain more success, especially those from the first semester going to second semester, third semester going to fourth semester, fifth semester going to sixth semester, and for the seventh semester going to the eighth semester. This is going to be your last semester, I hope. And then we would like to see you in the graduation, hopefully. Okay, I'm going to call Samuel Lasso, top one in the seventh semester. Yeah. Please receive the certificate of appreciation and the voucher. And then I would like to call Vincentia Tambunan from the fifth semester. Congratulations, the certificate and the voucher. Work harder. Congratulations. From the third semester, it's Ichiko Wenas. Unfortunately, she is not feeling well, and yes, we suggested that those who are not feeling well, you better stay home. Yeah. So Ichiko Wenas, yeah, we have hers here. Okay. And then, last but not least, I would like to call Rani Sumampo from the first semester. So this is really a good achievement, Rani. You have more semesters to come and more achievements. Yeah? Congratulations. So congratulations to the students. For those whose names were announced, your certificate will be ready online in our website. Yeah? Just go and check your certificate online. And then now I'm giving the chance to the head of English Language and Literature Study Program to announce and present the certificate for students from English Language and Literature Study Program. Please.
Thank you.
Okay. I call Francisco Sumacor from the second semester.
Congratulations.
And for the eighth semester, Gabriela Luciano.
Yeah, she's not around. Okay. Please show that her certificate is ready. Gabriela Luciano. Thank you very much. Goodbye.